Rural Coast today, we have Doug. Doug's a three-year-old Labrador retriever. He's here for our two-week board training program. Some of the issues that mom and dad's having with Doug is other dogs. He is aggressive. He's aggressive towards other dogs, typically smaller dogs than him. And he was rescued, so we don't know his history, but we're gonna see where he's at today and what he needs to work on.
Doug.
Hey, man.
Yeah, that's a good boy.
All right, come on, boy. Come. Come. Oh, Doug, man. There you go, good boy.
Doug, sit. Sit. Rub down. Doug, down. Down. Rub heel. Doug, heel. He's got a concept of some of the commands, recall, which we're gonna need to work a lot more recall with him because of the aggression issues. But this is day one, come back in 14 days, see where he's at. Hey guys, Will with Off Leash Canine Animal Coast. Today we have Hazel. Hazel's a 5-year-old hound mix. She's here with us for a 2-week board and train program. Little things about Hazel is she's afraid of a lot of stuff. With that, there's a little bit of aggression. So we're going to work as close as we can to other dogs and that area that she's in. She will be around my dogs at the house. But we're going to see where she's at today and what she needs to work on. Come. Come.
And so she's smelling something right now. I don't know what she's smelling, but...
Hazel, come.
Okay. Come here. Go ahead. So it's about place.
Place. Place.
Drum. Okay.
Drop down.
Sit.
Down.
So she wants to sit when we're asking her down, so let's see if she can sit.
Come.
Come here. Good. Sit. Good. That's a good girl. Good. But, alright guys, that's Hazel. Again, today's day one of the 2-week board and train, so come back when she's finished and see where she's at.
Yeah.
Thank you.